both can scratch you, which I know.
I'm scared, said the bird. I think we better go.
Five batsy bats escaped into the night.
Don't worry, my jet, it'll soon go away. I'm coming.
A skeleton opened the door.
Give me my ring! It was crossing the floor.
What was that, Maya? What did it say?
Don't worry, my dear. It'll soon go away.
Not to be or... to be or not to be. Sorry, Miss. That was my fault. No.
Hello, Professor.
Julie! Oh.
Killing can help you.
They won't be in order now. I'm so nervous for this lecture.
Then why give it? You always seem to be doing things like this, but you don't seem to enjoy it.
You still come to every lecture.
I enjoy it.
And variety. Contrast and variety makes for fun and interesting performances. Sameness doesn't work. So, in order to create the contrast and variety, sometimes they call it light and shade, where you have to have... sometimes it has to be loud, sometimes it has to be soft, sometimes it has to go a bit quicker, sometimes it has to go slower. And also remember that when you're on the stage, everything has to be intensified, okay? So if I say to you, for example, if I'm just talking to you, I would say, that was terrifying. And I'm just using my own voice and I'm using my own personality, but once I'm up here, I have to use my stage voice and my stage personality, so that was terrifying becomes that was terrifying. Everything becomes exaggerated. Your movements are bigger, your voice is bigger, your facial expressions are bigger, everything is intensified. Okay? And that's how you ensure that you reach the people right at the back. Okay? And that everybody can be more.